Time for bonus coverage. Come on, come on.
I do have to start paying closer attention to how some of the materials that I'm working with are affecting my health. A lot of the adhesives I use are very, very toxic and noxious. And you know, you never know what working this close with any of these materials will ever do. I don't worry so much about the stuff in the shoes, although, you know, using the hot knife on rubber, you know, sometimes there are fumes, but I use a little fume extractor, though, to be honest, I'm slacking if I don't order another couple. But I wear masks, like respirators and stuff, when I work on the really bad stuff. But I'm not gonna be making these masks forever, you know. I do all different types of work, you know, design work and illustration and painting as well. So, you know, this will take its toll on me, and then I'll take a break from it, and my body will have a chance to heal from those elements, and I'll deal with the other fumes of paint thinners and different things like that, you know. Everything in art is fairly bad for you once you stop using Crayola. Right around this section, if you listen real close, you'll be able to hear the hiss as I puncture the air in the Air Jordan. That was it. That was that air in the sole.